Hey guys, it's your girl Addie here, and I just want to make this video to show you guys how I flat iron my weave. Like I said, I told you guys I have 18 inches before, so this might take a little bit. And plus, since I just got out the shower, it got wet just a tiny bit. I don't know if you could see it, but it got wet a little bit. So I'm just gonna flat iron it real quick just to show you guys how I do it. Okay, I'm gonna be using my InStyler and polishing gloss. We're in the end. And just a brush and a scrunchie to hold up the weave. Okay. So I'm just gonna brush it out. And this is the first time I'm flat ironing my hair since I got it. I've had it for about a week now. Well, this is gonna be, I think, the second week I've had it, I should say. This is going into the second week. Because I've been just at school for about 2 weeks now, so this is the second week. Oh, and also, if you guys have knots in your hair, it's good to hold the part that has knots in a ponytail and brush it down. Upward. Because if you brush it from on top, you might loosen the tracks. Okay, I'm gonna part my hair. This is a section. Like so. Part. Okay. And I'm gonna start flat iron. This flat iron is gonna be really, 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 really quick. Really not that bad. So I just want a small bump. That's all.
Came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win, to survive, to prosper, to rise, to love, to love. Go. Maybe that'll kinda make the pain go away. Trying to forgive you for abandoning me. Praying, but I think I'm still an angel away. Angel away.
know you guys are probably wondering what I'm gonna do with my hair, but actually, I'm really not doing anything to the front of my hair. I'm just combing it back, and I'm actually wearing a cap glass, so you don't need to do the front of my hair. So this is it. All of 15 minutes. Well, this is the fastest I've ever done. It usually takes about 20 minutes. Okay, so this is it. And here we are. The end. About that. And then for the polishing, I take a little bit. A tiny bit. Rub it together, like so, and I just dab it on the front of my hair, go through my hand with it, back, at the end. The reason why I don't put a lot is because I don't want my weave to be sticky. Just twirl my fingers around with this. Go ahead and do the same. Just a little bit of top that's weird. Okay, guys. Back. Alright. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe at the top. Later.